underneath. Here comes now Maurice Creek crossing the timeline. 4 seconds. He's going to go one-on-one with Nick Fast. Step back. Shot at the buzzer. Maurice Creek hits it. Creek hits the shot with 0.6 to go. Quick inbounds to Nick Fast. He heaves it at the buzzer. It doesn't go, and the Colonials win it.